Go.
We are back, and we have with us royalty in the house. We have Sir Oliver.
Who's not facing the right way.
Sir Oliver, can you turn around and face the camera, let everyone see your beautiful face?
Oh, there we go.
Sir Oliver is a Shar Pei Mastiff mix. He's 6 years old, so he's a little bit on the older side. He's only 55 pounds. He's got a really big head for his body, I think, right?
Yes.
Yeah, so
he needs some cheeseburgers.
No, I wouldn't say cheeseburger, but a good diet.
Okay, fine. I'm kidding.
All right. Cheeseburgers too.
Sir Oliver is a well-behaved dog, but because of his size, we'd probably look for a home with older kids if you have kids. He's been with us for 2 weeks now. He is he's a good sized sweet dog. He is one of those dogs that's going to definitely give you the dog life with drool. Right?
Yeah, I would agree. He's a little drooly.
Yeah, but he's nice, sweet. This is his energy right here. Which means he's established on his energy. He's gone beyond the puppy stage. What you see is what you get, a well-behaved dog that is decent on walks.
Yeah, actually, he walks beautifully on leash. Like, he's great. Can't find anything wrong with him.
Yeah.
I mean, can't find anything wrong with any of them.
He's very friendly.
And
there's not a lot more to say about him other than look at these. If we can get that face on camera.
He's got two beautiful set of teeth.
His eyes are nice and beautiful brown, but he's got mascara lines. So he's definitely got character.
I know.
If you look for that dog, he's going to make your Christmas cards look good, your vacations look good. This is the guy. So where would we find him, Jen?
At thelittlereddog.org. And he's listed under Sir Oliver. So make sure you look at the right one.
Sir Oliver.
Yeah. He's very regal.
Very regal. Very regal.
Yeah.
I mean, look at him.
I know. He's perfect. I mean, he's a great dog. Right. I've walked him a couple times now, I think. I don't even remember. But yeah, he's great.
Okay. He said that he was a little reactive at the shelter, but I think they've been pack walking him here. So I don't think I think he's been good with other dogs.
He's mellow. Yeah.
He's very soft and cuddly, too. So, again, if you're looking to foster, adopt, volunteer to walk, or even donate, or...
Kennel sponsor?
Kennel sponsor.
Donate.
You can do that from
share.
The Little Red
share
Dog.
Share social media posts, too.
Yeah, right? Oh, that's a good idea.
That's really important. Get the word out about what this great organization is doing. Absolutely.
Yeah, we'll make them sad so you can get your friends to cry.
Yeah.
And we'll make them happy so you can see what your volunteering and your donations do for us. So thelittleredDog.org. We'll be back with another pup here in a moment.